Hey guys, what's good? Jason here, welcome back to a brand new video. Now today we're doing a reaction on Ruby Rose, aka, y'all probably all know her for this, I guess the girl that DGG's messing with right now, but that's not the main thing. I think DGG's messing with her, right? Yeah. Let me not fuck up this shit already. You can see Ruby Rose. Yeah, they're messing with each other right now. How? Okay, that was months ago. But, I think I'm correct. I don't know. Whatever. But, y'all most know her for being Playboi Carti's ex. And she dated a few other people in the rap game too. But Playboi Carti, you know, like, that's her most popular ex, I would say. Not most, I don't know. She's more popularized to be with that person, if that makes any sense. Y'all probably understand what I'm saying, but that's pretty much that. But he and his feelings. A lot of the community, the Playboi Carti community, was attacking her a little bit for this. If y'all look, okay, you know what, let me just show you real quick. Look at this. Nope, that's the wrong thing. Look at this shit right here. Alright. It says, miss you like crazy. Can't even lie. Shaking my head. You want to be mean to me. I'm obsessed with you. Love you, Ruby. Forever. I don't know what that says because it's blocked out. Or maybe there's no message there. I'll kill you. Boyfriend number four. That's kind of disrespect, I guess you could say. That is really disrespectful. I guess I don't know the situation, but I would say that's disrespectful. But that's besides the point. That's beside the point. But pretty much, this whole thing right here is her conversation with Playboi Carti. And she put this shit out, obviously, probably to get clout from it. Is it the right thing to do? I would say no. But it's like, it's a good business move, honestly. But obviously, Iggy Azalea, some shit like that, I guess, is with Cardi at this moment. So they have a whole ass kid together too. So obviously, she probably not really happy about this. But this is gonna be boosting her sales. Not this video. I don't know. This video probably not gonna give her no clout. More than likely not. But he and his feelings, the title of the song, the thumbnail of the song, like the cover art, all that shit's gonna be boosting it. And it's because it's all directed for Playboi Carti. I don't know. The song is probably for, I don't know if the song is gonna be about Playboi Carti, but it wouldn't surprise me if it is. But like, I feel like she might just be relating the situation, but using Carti for it. Like, she might be talking about somebody else now, but using Carti for the clout. If that makes sense. But that's besides the point. I've talked for 3 minutes. We didn't get to this video. But yeah, if y'all do enjoy the video and the song, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share for more. Don't forget to turn post notifications on. And also, if y'all want to get me 300 subscribers by August 18th, that's when I start school. Whatever. That is much appreciated. 300 subscribers is my goal by then. Hopefully we can reach it there. If y'all want to go see me live on Twitch, my Twitch is on the screen right here. Right there, JCRI and Twitch. Y'all can go check that out. I will be streaming probably today, whenever this video goes up or whatever. Whenever y'all see this video, I don't know what's going to go up either today or the next day. But damn, I've been talking for too damn long. But anyways, that's pretty much that. We're gonna go ahead and get to the video one song. Let's get it. Damn, alright. Epilepsy, there you go. She has a deep ass voice too. For music, I would say. Who's the, alright, I don't know. I don't really care. Mm-hmm. God. Is this your blood? Those are blood signs, right? I'm not gang affiliated. I have no idea.
Hey, Romo, you crazy.
He and his feelings,
he called me to tell me it's over again. He sent the money again. Nigga, a dummy again.
I ain't gonna cap, she kinda remind me of Cardi B, and she kinda look like Cardi B for a minute. Maybe that's just
he think I'm playing again. I did it once, I'ma do it again. He coming right over again. Ay, he gotta come fuck me again. Ay, he back in his feelings, he calling me just to come tell me it's over again. It ain't easy to leave, believe me. I'm a hood bitch, motivation just like Jeezy. Make a hood nigga go to church just like Geezy. Leave a rich nigga dead broke, bitch, I'm free. Yeah, think a bitch in love and then I leave. Then I leave. Yeah, way I break their heart should be illegal. You are not the first one, this the sequel. This the sequel. Yeah, he keep
you are not the first one, this the sequel. Damn.
I'm in Becky on repeat. Yeah, pussy wet as fuck, that shit be dripping. Hey, pussy way too good, I got him tweaking.
Yeah. Is it just me? Okay, like, trigger warning, I guess y'all can say. I'ma just say this real quick. I mean, hip-hop is mainly about drugs, sex, women. A lot of the dudes, like, in rap, they be talking about that shit, but a lot of them also be talking about heartbreak. Don't get me wrong, a lot of the girls do too. But I've noticed that, like, I mean, obviously I'm not the only one that's noticed this. I have no disrespect. Like, I have no hatred, no disrespect to anybody that is a woman rapper, a female rapper. Do you? That's cool and everything. I fuck with Cardi B, and Playboi Carti, but Playboi Carti is not a girl. But I mess with Cardi B. Megan Thee Stallion is cool too. Both of them are cool. But I've noticed that a lot of female rappers mainly just talk about, like, sex or shit. Like that's it. I mean, like, y'all could be like, oh, but, Young Thug said this shit. Moneybagg Yo said this shit. Whoever said this shit. That's cool and everything. But, like, I mean, that's true. But, I mean, obviously they have, obviously Megan Thee Stallion and Cardi B have songs that are real. But I'm just saying, like, I don't think you can really compare. I don't think you can really compare, like, this situation when it comes to WAP, WAP, Megan Thee Stallion, Cardi B is number one. And then Juice WRLD is, like, Juice WRLD's Smile is underneath it. Okay. I'm gonna say this real quick. Realistically, those are two female artists. They're gonna do better. Both of them are hella popular. Cardi B blew the fuck up. Megan Thee Stallion blew the fuck up, especially from her situation. Unfortunately, she got shot. That's very unfortunate. For sure it is. And, like, condolences go out there. I'm glad that she's fine. That's cool and everything. That's amazing. But her situation plus Cardi B, like, push the fuck out of that song. And it kind of let Juice WRLD in The Weeknd, not really in the dust, but just put him a few places behind. And I do not know necessarily. I mean, the whole industry is a little bit fucked when it comes to shit like that. But if you put talent in the thing, I'm going to go ahead and say this. Y'all are going to get mad as hell. Both of them are talented in their own ways. Don't get me wrong. I'm gonna give both of them credit. I'm not just saying this shit because I prefer Juice WRLD over both of them. R.I.P. Juice WRLD. But Juice WRLD is one of my favorite artists, if not my favorite right now. Just in general. He's been my favorite for a minute. Next to X, Uzi, Ski Mask, Trippie Redd. Trippie. All of them. But if you were to put talent and meaning into the music and use that as, like, the Billboard charts, if that makes any sense, realistically, if you put those into the question, they should be ahead of WAP. But it's not, and Juice WRLD fans are pressed. But to be honest, I feel like if Juice WRLD was here, he congratulate the fuck out of them. that's just that. But damn, we talked for a whole few minutes. But yeah, but that's pretty much just that. I would hope that y'all understand what I'm saying. I'm pretty sure y'all probably do. But like, I would say, from what I've heard Cardi B's music. Not all of it. I'm not interested in her like that. But I would say Juice WRLD's music has way more meaning. Most definitely. I feel like if you were to put talent into the category, Juice WRLD should be above her when it comes to the Billboard charts. Like, if you put this person's more talented, or if you put like talent and meaning into music versus wet ass, I don't know how vulgar the damn word is on YouTube, but I'm not gonna say it. But realistically, Juice WRLD should be above. And that's facts. I would say that's facts. Well, that's my opinion, but I feel like it's more of a fact than opinion. But also, everyone else has different opinions, and be free to leave opinions, perspectives, or viewpoints down in the comments below. No hate. I'm just trying to, like, give a real-ass opinion about it. So, I feel like it's almost factual, but that's just me. It's just an opinion. But that's that. But we're going to go ahead and get to this video. Hey, hit me up. Can I see you this weekend? Hey, on the low, he know that he been in his feelings. I don't give a fuck. I ain't got no feelings. Hit me up like who you been with, bitch, I've been chillin'. Plus she ain't paying no bills over here, so it's none of your business. She do got a deep ass voice for a girl, not gonna care. He called me to tell me it's over again. He sent the money again. Nigga a dummy again. He think I'm gonna play him again. If I did it once, I'ma do it again. He coming right over again. Ay, he gotta come fuck me again. Ay, he back in his feelings, he calling me just to come tell me it's over again. Motivation just like Jesus. Make a hood nigga go to church just like Yeezy. Leave a rich nigga dead broke, bitch, I'm free. He calling again and went back to back like he got a twin. The key to my heart is writing a check, I might let you in. Now, see, a lot of girls will praise the fuck out of this shit. I mean, it's music at the end of the day. I mean, it's just a song at the end of the day. Like, it really, like, I mean, there's no, I would say, I don't know. I'm not going to say there's no meaning. Obviously, there's some sort of meaning to it. It's feelings and shit, but all the girls that consider themselves bad bitches and shit would probably be, like, going crazy over this song. That's just that. That's that. I told him to send me my money right now. I'm counting to 10. 1, 2. I wouldn't say this song is bad, though. Honestly, I kind of messed with it low-key. But I would just say, like, the females that mess with this will probably consider themselves in the bad bitch community. Like, they'll be like, I'm a bad bitch. Like, some shit like that. Y'all understand what I'm saying? Y'all probably would like this music or this song a lot more, you know? Like, this is for that. Like, this is for the category. Like, if you consider yourself, if you a girl, if you a female, and consider yourself a bad bitch, then this is your song, probably. I would say, Megan Thee Stallion, Cardi B, Rico Nasty, all of them. They're probably, I mean, maybe a little bit of Rico Nasty. I don't know, but that's for the girls that, the females that consider themselves bad bitches. Yeah. Fuck it, 10. He gave me both of the pins. Ay. Want me to roll with the bins. Ay. Nigga be talking about how we gon' close the chapter, but it's open again. Ay. He say I'm a jerk. I don't give a fuck. She said he be complaining about we gonna close the chapter, but it's open again. A nigga who hurt. Even when fucking, I gotta come first. Put him on block, but a nigga gon' work. In his feelings. I don't give a fuck. I ain't got no feelings. Hit me up like who you been with, bitch. I've been chillin'. Plus, she ain't paying no bills over here, so it's none of your business. In his feelings, he called me to tell me it's over again. He sent the money again. Nigga, dummy. I mess with this. Again. I think I'll play him again. I did it once, I'ma do it again. He coming right over again. He gotta come fuck me again. Ay. He back in his feelings, he calling me just to come tell me it's over again. It ain't easy to leave, believe me. I'm a hood bitch, motivation just like Jeezy. Make a hood nigga go to church just like Yeezy. Leave a rich nigga dead broke, bitch, I'm free. That was a video. Wait. Yeah, that was a video. That's pretty much that. Real quick, before I end this video, this is probably not gonna be real quick. I'm gonna say some shit real quick. I'm gonna just talk my stuff. I'm not gonna talk shit. I'm gonna just say my stuff. Alright. I wasn't coming for Cardi B or Megan Thee Stallion earlier in the video. I feel like, I mean, okay, Juice WRLD, generally, he messed with Cardi B. He really did. He talked about it before. I'm pretty sure. I'm 99% sure he said something about, like, he messed with Cardi B. Like, he messed with her music. He was real respectful about that shit, right? If I'm wrong, I'm wrong. But, like, I'm pretty sure that's what I heard. But at the end of the day, they're both artists. This is not no NBA YoungBoy's trash, Juice WRLD is better. This is, you put the categories aside. They're artists, right? Or they rappers. I would consider Juice WRLD, in my definition, I would consider Juice WRLD as an artist, which was versatility. Cause that's how I consider people artists, if they have versatility. Not just a rapper. Like, Post Malone can sing and rap. I would consider him an artist. I wouldn't put him in a rapper category. I would consider Chippy Red to be a rapper. That's pretty much that. But I just wanted to revisit on that a tiny bit. If y'all get mad at me, I'm gonna go ahead and say this. It's like, I tried explaining this in the best way I possibly could. If I fucked up in some way, y'all please try explaining how you think I'm wrong in this category or in this situation. And let me know down in the comments below. But I'm just gonna go ahead, like, I'm gonna leave it at that. That's just my opinion on it. But yeah, that's that. But anyways, if y'all didn't enjoy the video or something, please let me know down in the comments below. Feel free to leave your opinions and feedback and everything you want in the comments. Just be respectful about it, you know? I mean, you can leave negative shit if you want. Ain't nobody gonna stop you from doing it except yourself. But, like, just be positive, you know? It's not that hard. But yeah, that's that. It's been JC. Hope y'all all have an amazing day or night. Whatever time y'all watching this, stay positive. And yeah, y'all already know. Later.